just perfect when the camera came on?
Honestly, I'm also working with friends, so the chemistry was not hard to achieve because we already know each other. And you know, when you're like doing this or like doing this, you don't feel awkward. You know, usually when you first work with somebody and you don't know them very much, like there's a little bit of time to kind of break the ice. But over here it was fine because, you know, everybody was just on the same page and we were having so much fun. I think it's the most fun I've had working on a film.
Wow, that's a big statement. Kareena, what about you? I mean, you walk on, you know, on the set. There are lots of people in there. Was this like one big party? Because it looks like that, but it's a very real film. I like the fact that, you know, so I was actually mentioning this. This is a fantastic star cast that has made a very real film. Normally, that doesn't happen always in the Indian film industry. You know, you'll have a sugar-coated film. Let's put it this way. We could have had a sugar-coated version of this, but it's not. So
but we have all our real actors, Swara, Bhaskar, Shikha, Talsania. So like, Sonam and me on our toes, no? Huh?
But were you surprised with the script? How, like literally, this is exactly what happens. And you know, this is the new age that we live in. We like this kind of cinema. It's appreciated. But were you surprised?
When I read the script, actually, this film has gone back and forth. It's seen me pre-pregnancy, through the pregnancy. The role had changed to become pregnant because I think this was probably the only script that I read where I was like, I want to really do this movie. Because of the language of the film, the entire concept, the fact that I don't think there's ever been a movie about four friends, four strong women. And I'm just really happy to be a part of this ensemble cast.
I love some of the stunts. Those two of you falling with that crescent was fantastic. I hope it never happens to anyone's real wedding. Shikha, lots of great things your colleagues are saying about you and everyone's saying that she's the one to watch out for.
Thank you so much.
But
I don't know about that.
So cute.
But thank you so much.
You had a blast, right, with them. Was it ever senior actor, almost as senior actor, great actress? Aisa chal raha tha ki set pe ever?
Bilkul bhi nahi.
Really?
No. The minute we got onto set,
yeah,
we were all, in her terms, guffing.
Yeah.
And chilling.
Yeah.
And killing it.
Yeah.
And we were just, it was just great. I mean, what's lovely, I think, is that, getting to work with people who've had so much experience behind them. They're very, very warm and very welcoming, and to collaborate with them was a dream come true. So it was amazing.
Well, it looks amazing as well.
Thank you.
I'm not going to leave you out, Swara.
Yeah, you have to ask me a question.
Obviously, because of, I know that Sonam and you are very good friends, thanks to Insta stories and Twitter and everything. And it's so strange now. You know, there is no my world and your world. Your world is everybody's world out there. The two of you together, quite a bit of a riot. But I'm actually a little surprised as to how this came out. You know, when you came on board, this film has come out exactly as you envisioned or different?
Swaru, dying to know your answer.
Listen, first I just want to say that the highest point in this film for me was touching Kareena Kapoor. Which I have been wanting to do since.
Touching
like,
Kareena,
yeah. I was like stalking.
It's one of your female fantasies.
I was
then.
A creep. I was like, Julia.
I got to dance with her, so that was a big thing for me.
And Sonam, of course, is, I think, poor Sonam. I don't know what he did in the last time. I didn't leave him behind in any film. Mein. And Shikha was a discovery. Shikha and me developed a code, like a language. That only both of people thought we were fighting.
So the other two didn't understand what you all were talking about?
No, they did. The other two know everything.
Achha, okay.
The other two know everything. Other people. Director, producer. But
very
I have to say that this film, for me, the acting was wearing clothes. I've never been so stressed out in any film. Maine kisi film mein itni mehnat nahi kari jitni is film mein inke thoda aaspaas lagne, matlab, looks-wise lagne ke liye mujhe karni padi hai.
So,
this film has been the greatest mehnat for me.
Well, it looks fantastic. You all seem to be looking up completely rocking. We'll leave it out for the house now. All the questions that you all want, you all know the drill. Where should we start from?
Hi. On your left.
And be nice, everyone. Just
hi, hello.
Hi,
how are you?
Good, good. How are you? Behtareen trailer. The question is, when the shaadi word comes, what comes in your mind? Swara, you start and Sonam, this is my question.
Swara, you start.
Shaadi, like Veere di wedding here, so the wedding word comes in. ज़हन में क्या चलता है?
Swara, we start with you.
जिसकी सबसे कम चांसेस है शादी होने की उसी से पूछ लो पहले। मेरे ज़हन में तो मेरा भाई आता है, मेरा रियल भाई जिसकी अभी शादी हुई है एक महीने पहले।
बस। करीना।
I have an answer, but I don't want to say it.
We're getting warmer.
Sonam.
ऐसे होने चाहिए दोस्त.
पार्टी
एंड सोनम.
मेरे पहले मतलब लोकेशंस जो चेंज होते रहते हैं मुझे पता नहीं. आई थिंक वीरे दी वेडिंग, बिकॉज जब आपकी दोस्त की या सहेली की कोई शादी होती है तो आप मतलब जिनकी जिसकी शादी है उसको ज़्यादा मज़ा नहीं आता है, पर जो लोग उसके साथ हैं उनको सबसे ज़्यादा मज़ा आता है. तो मेरे जो भाई, दोनों भाई जो मेरे दो वीर हैं, उनकी शादी हो गई है मोहित और अक्षय. तब हमने बहुत मज़ा किया, बहुत मज़ा आया, बहुत खाया हमने, बहुत डांस किया. यू नो फैमिली फ्रेंड्स सब एक साथ मिलके बहुत यू नो मतलब बॉन्डिंग ज़्यादा होती है. तो मुझे लगता है कि बॉन्डिंग होती है, यू नो यू अंडरस्टैंड लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स अबाउट अदर पीपल एंड योरसेल्फ थ्रू अ प्रोसेस ऑफ अ वेडिंग.